they say that it's xenophobic what I am saying. So why is it illegal for a Christian to go to Mecca?
Also very aggressive. If when he stepped on my stool and I told him, can you get on my stool? All right. And he punched me.
Okay. Prove it!
I will prove it!
Ladies and gentlemen! Ladies and gentlemen!
It's mine!
They're not it! They get a bit pushy! They get a bit pushy!
So, for example, when I come here to speak, I don't push people.
We Muslims!
Oh, no!
Where are you going?
We don't want!
Oh, stay over there! Okay! We Muslims!
We don't want!
Oh. I would got between these two. Oh. This gentleman went to stand on here and he pushed him to move this away. I was here. This is a place for debate, not pushing, not. There are men there who were shouting over him and it got very heated. But I got in between them. Okay. Now the things to listen to me.